my grandpa built a house halfway up this mountain when this was a dirt road. I was a little kid. I would stay there in the summertime. That's about how close it hits home sometimes.